Alright, good job, PJ. Thanks a lot. Appreciate all your help. And then...
I took the bike rack off, and now I'm just gonna. I'm moving it hard so you can hear it clunk. There is that very slight movement.
So, one of the handy things about the Model S is you can put on the rear camera and leave it on, even when you're going forward. So, now we have bike cam, in case any of them decide to go bye-bye, we'll see it.
Okay, one thing about having the bike rack on is that the parking sensors pick it up all the time. So if I go into reverse, suddenly very concerned about the bikes in the back there. And she will yell at us constantly. Okay, we've made it up to our biking location and the hitch is rock steady here. So I'm thinking it was the other rack that was the issue, the Yakima, not this Thule rack. And pretty impressed with it so far. Okay, this has nothing to do with the hitch, but I know my fellow Tesla owners will sympathize. One of the problems with going places and using your Tesla as a sport utility vehicle is they're dusty. And then you get water sprayed on them when you go to the landscaping place. And next thing you know, your car is Argyle.